Let me see if I can shoot him. Yes! We actually did it! We actually shot them!
Hide.
Oh, nope, he got shot. Here we are with the next round. We're actually murderers. Okay, so this one actually kind of... Oh. Okay. Hey, what's up, guys? Flurpulder here, and welcome back to some more Roblox Murder Mystery 2. Today, we have something a little bit different planned. So, normally I go around, you know, murder mystery things, try either find the murderer, avoid the murderer, grab up coins, get the gun, shoot the murderer, that kind of thing. But today, we can't do it on this map, I don't think. We're going to be just looking for very, very sneaky hiding places. See if we can survive the away from the murderer without them finding us. I know a couple of really good spots, but I don't know if we'll be able to actually pull this off. I really want to get certain maps so I can try these out. And also, I want to end this round off with being the murderer, hopefully. And hopefully it won't crash. Oh, in case you don't get that reference, I did a stream Tuesday of Murder Mystery, and it was pretty cool. Had to end it early, though. We got to be the murderer, and it actually crashed our game. Oh, murderer. Okay. Let me see if I can shoot him. Yes! We actually did it! We actually shot them! That is a great way to start it out. My first win is the sheriff actually shooting someone. But anyways, yeah. So if you didn't see that stream, I will link it down in the description below. Go check that out. It was honestly super hype. I mean, again, it ended early, but we did have a fun time. It was pretty lit. Anyways, getting into this video, I will see you guys when we are on just in the next round, I guess. Okay, so we're on the next map, and this is actually a perfect one to do a little bit of a hiding spot. So we have behind the boxes, but we've done that before in, I think, a stream, actually. I'm not sure. It might have been just in a video, but we have a little bit of a sneaky spot that probably a good bit of people know about. But if they don't know about it, this is a good spot because we can hide in here and hide back here, and nobody can really find us. We can just kind of chill in here. You know, just wait it out. Ooh, grab this coin. And just wait. It's not that good of a spot because we can't really see what's going on. It's kind of disappointing, but it works nonetheless. So we're going to chill here for a bit, just kind of see what happens. We want to kind of wait till, like, everyone's dead. We want the murderer to kind of know where we're at, but kind of not. Unless they're a person that's coming up near us to... Why? Why do they... This happened last round, obviously. The dude with the gun just shot everyone. Didn't even shoot the murderer. Just shot everyone else. I guess this round we're just gonna run around and get coins because it looks... Oh, is that dude the murderer? He has a thing in his hand. I don't know what it is. Another spot I was thinking of was behind this plant, but I think they would notice pretty well. Yeah, I'm totally not the murderer. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna walk in here and... go into here. We're gonna just hide. I wonder if you can get behind this. Let me see. No, not enough room. I don't know if... Okay, people are being murdered. Oh my god. Okay. Hide. Oh, nope. He got shot. Okay. Here we are with another round. And actually, I think it's this one. I don't know. We're gonna go first person in case the spot we need to get in is an area you can only be in first person to get into it. I don't really remember. No, I don't think on this map. Oh, I don't know if there's a good spot on this map. I do want to grab some of these coins up because I am trying to save up for an uncommon crate opening. Also, if you didn't see in the live stream, I opened up a rainbow crate, got a new knife, which is a black knife, which is pretty sweet. So we're just going to kind of run around. Hopefully, we don't get killed before we can find a spot. Sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you, good sir. There isn't really much around here, so I guess I'm going to go ahead and see you guys in the next round. Okay, so I'm coming back into this round because we literally walked right past the murderer. She had her knife out and everything. See, we walked right by her. We're just gonna stand behind her. Just kind of screw around with her. Just kind of stand here. I wish I was recording that, because I walked literally right beside her. Pretty much face to face with her. Backed up. She stopped. I walked around her, and then that was it. Okay, so here we are with the next round. We're actually murderers, so I'm gonna go ahead and do this round because I am the murderer. However, we are going to go ahead and peek at our hiding spot. I don't even know what map this is. Maybe we'll just go ham. Oh, this is the map that... Oh, yeah, this is the map that it broke for me on the stream. So let's do that. We'll go hide behind this door.
It was at this moment that he knew.
Hi. I can't move. Ah, don't do it. It's not worth it. It's not worth it, good sir. Oh, my God. We're gonna get... Oh, okay, okay, okay. Go, 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 go. Yeah, come in here. I can't even get out. I can't even get out. Let's just hide behind the door. Let's just do this. Okay. Okay, go, 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 go. I can't get out. That's the thing. It's not letting me out. Okay, go, go, go. I have to kill fast. I just have to kill fast. Okay. Yes, you shot an innocent. You idiot. Oh, okay. You have the gun. Let's avoid you for now. I need to avoid the people going towards the person with the gun. It's very laggy, and I don't like it. It's like every time I become the murderer when I'm streaming or anything, or recording, it does that. Okay. Hey guys, so we are back. I do want to try and get the murderer one more time. Do I know a hiding spot on this map? I'm not even sure what this map is. I can't go that way, I don't think. I'm not sure. I'm just going to go this way. Yeah, we'll go this way. I swear if you're the murderer. Okay, you're not the murderer. That's good, that's good. Don't want you stabbing me, good sir. Hi. Excuse me, I'm not the murderer. Just get out of my way. Just stop being a jag. If I was going to stab you, I would have stabbed you already. Let's be real. Oh, you guys... That was the murderer. Ha! Well, you got murdered too. Crap. So, first off, this guy's a little bit glitched. Feels bad for him, but I guess we win. Okay, so we're back on that one map where I hid in the cabinet, and actually, this seems like a kind of good spot. Like, we're right- Oh, my God, this coin. I don't know the annoying music. We're behind a bedpost, and this is our bed, I guess, but this one I like better, I think, because I can actually peek out and see things like this. Obviously, I can see if someone's coming in and just peek out, you know, that kind of chill thing. And it actually, I'll probably sit in here a lot longer. I'm not sure how this is gonna go because I don't know if anyone checks back here, but it's a pretty good spot. So far, I haven't been able to test out any of the spots I want, so I think after this one, I'm gonna stop until I get a specific map. But tell me if you guys want a part two of this, because it would be pretty cool to do another part two of this. If you do enjoy the little bit of a hidey kind of thing, or finding secret hiding spots, or something like that, then, you know, slap a like on this video. Let's aim 5 likes on it. Didn't ask for a life goal in the beginning of this, and if you want to see more of it, tell me down in the comments below, and give me some suggestions of just other Roblox games also, because I'm always looking for new games that I can bring to the channel on Roblox, of course, because it's so far the best app I can record. So yeah, we're just gonna just chill here. I do want to show off my knife real quick. Go to inventory. So the one we got is this one, rare black knife, which is pretty sweet. We do want to save up for the uncommon box, so 300. We need about 100 or 200. No, because we're about 200, so 100 more. So that's pretty cool. We're almost there. I'm going to go take a little bit of a peek out here. The good thing with that spot is I'm going to stay like kind of half in between here because it's going to put me in that anyways. Hi, are you a murderer? I don't know if you're... Can I get off the wall, please? That'd be great. If that person was a murderer, they're probably gonna come in here and kill me. So, I'm gonna grab up coins while I can, because I might as well. Also, I'd like to say I played this a bit off camera, just for the fun of it, and I actually managed to get a win as a murderer, which is why I think I won't be able to be the murderer and win while recording or streaming, because so far, it's not looking good for me. Let me just... get into my little bit of a hidey spot. Okay, we can peek out now. So I'm gonna sit here now, and I'll come back whenever anything interesting happens, or if the round ends. So yeah, well, literally right after I stopped it, the round ended. Pretty sure the murderer was AFK. Yep, he was AFK. Okay, so this one actually kind of... Oh my god, the murderer is literally like right out there. You can't see him that because he just went that way, but he's like right there. I don't know if I'm gonna keep the rest of this round in though, because I just wanted to pop in to say, well, first of all, we got cut off on this map just a bit ago and then got it again, but the murderer is like right up there. Oh, there he is, I think. Nope. Okay, so he's right out there. There he is. Oh my god, this spot though, we're just in a little bit of a cabinet, which for some reason we can see through. Oh, there's the music gone. Thank you, bro. So I want to get that good clickbait in, because we want to find a specific map. So I'm gonna see you guys when we actually do find that map, or another one I have in mind, which has a really good hiding spot too, and it's really cheap, but freaking hilarious. Okay, guys, so we actually are on the map that we wanted. There are three hiding spots on this one that I like, maybe more, but three that I know of that are really, really sneaky. So this one, just right here in this corner. As you can see, when the lights are off, and even when they're on, you can barely see. You can see a bit of a red tint, but if you had, like, some black clothes on, you'd blend in really well. And the best part is you can just turn around and act as if you're, like, in first person. So just kind of look around. And this is pretty sick. I've been found a couple times in this spot, but for a good bit, the murderer passes through. So if he passes by one or two times, depending on how ballsy you're feeling, you can just sit here and then move from the spot if you want. The other two I'll probably show off in a different video. Please tell me you didn't just kill him. Okay, no. I hear stabbing. Go away. You people are really going to give away my spot. This is the spot I showed off in the thumbnail, and these people are so going to give it away. Like, he's going to come murder all of us because of you guys. Go away. Okay, they left. So this is the one I showed off in the thing because people literally walk right by here and don't see you. But then there's times that they just come in out of nowhere, RKO you in the back, and then the round ends. Twice that happened. So I'm hoping that the murderer kills everyone like he did in the last game. You didn't see the round, but it was the round that I showed that other spot off, but he didn't see the rest of it. And I want him to come through here at least once or twice to try and see us. Even if he doesn't kill everyone, I want him to come through here once, twice, a couple times, just to pass through here so I can show this off a bit, because literally, as you can see, you can't see anything, really. It's so dark over here. And there's two more spots, like I said, so if you do want to see a part 2 or 3, or just see this as a regular kind of thing every now and then, remember to tell me in the comments down below and slap a like on it. It doesn't look like the murderer is going to come down here. He probably won't get shot, but he'll probably just run out of time, or he might come here. I'm not sure. I'm just kind of waiting at this point, just rambling and hoping that he comes down here, but doesn't look like he's going to. Come on, you, blondie, blonde girl, go lure him down here. Yeah, that's the spirit. He's not going to do anything but sit by the gun. Oh, he just murdered the blonde chick, I'm guessing, and I guess that's the end of the round, but, well, we didn't get to show that off, so I'm going to try one more time to get that spot because it's a really good spot. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, this is going to be a bit of a longer video because I'm going to show off this round because I am the murderer. So this is going to be fun. We're going to start off by going through the vents, hopefully not lagging. That would be great if that could just be a thing, but I'm not sure. We'll probably end up lagging. Anybody in here that wants to be murdered? No, it doesn't look like it's going to lag, I think. I'm not sure. I had the fan on, so hopefully that'll help cool it down. Not sure if it's gonna work out, though. Please, fan, do your magic. I know I'm recording and as a murderer, which doesn't seem to bode well for being the murderer at all on this game. I don't know why, but it just doesn't. Oh, people already getting shot. I didn't even pull out a knife yet, and people are already getting shot at. Great. Nobody's even been murdered. Okay, can I please? Thanks. Okay, nobody's down here, it doesn't look like, so we're gonna go back up here. We're just, you know, honestly, I'm gonna run out there, find out where everybody is. I'm gonna whip out my knife and just go ham on them. Wait, oh, that's a bad idea. If I go out that door, it's instantly gonna, I don't know if that dude knows that that it's me or no, he's just shooting people. Oh, there's somebody in here, though. Stab. Oh, there we go. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Lag. Yeah, I'm gonna have to end this round, actually. I'm sorry, guys. I can't be murdered while recording. It sucks. Okay, guys. So it's actually taking forever to get the map that I want to. To be honest, I give up. I've been the murderer once. I've been the sheriff. I don't even know, actually, if I've been the sheriff any times that I've been waiting for this map. But, yeah, I'm just gonna end it here. I hope you guys did enjoy. And if you did, remember to slap a like on it. And leave a comment down below, leaving me some suggestions. Subscribe if you're new, and hit that notification bell so you're notified every time I do upload or stream on the channel. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.